Let me explain the purpose of this discussion before we begin. Actually, we have already finished the syllabus one time. This is the second time we are going through the syllabus. So why? Because I said that I'll be doing this again one more time. So for those who missed that and those who couldn't attend early classes, so that's why I'm repeating the session. Actually, this session is unlike the previous sessions, so we have taken some more time to discuss this. But here, actually, we are going to discuss this rapidly, in a faster way, because we have to finish discussing all these chapters. Now we have already finished number systems one, and we are in the second one, configuring and formatting a computer. Right. So about the discussion, about the lesson, actually configuring the computer means like we want to change different settings of the computer, including the date, time zone, and the currency, number systems, currency and number representation. Then we want to change settings like, maybe attributes, file attributes and configuration of the files, file searching, and then hardware and software troubleshooting of the computer. Right. Date and time is very important thing to change in the computer. So if you change the date and time, if you cannot change the date and time properly, so it will even affect accessing internet. Internet access karana bad hariyata apita website ekata yannawat bad date time change uno. So how date time is remembered in the computer? So basically, even after, let's say your computer is like turned off, it's not given the power, but still computer can remember the date and time. How? So what is the mechanism? Yes. If power is not there in the computer, still computer can remember the date and time. How?
So there is a battery inside the motherboard.
Yes.
Going back.
There's a battery in motherboard that is called CMOS battery. Here, in laptops also you have CMOS battery. Each and every computer you have that. Desktop also, CMOS battery is there. So this is CMOS battery, complementary metal oxide semiconductor battery. Actually, this battery is continuously providing power to special chip in motherboard called CMOS chip. This chip is a special one because it is used to remember the settings which we have changed after purchasing the machine from the manufacturer. All the instructions given by the manufacturer are stored in a special memory called read-only memory. I think you can remember that. ROM එකේ තමයි manufacturer නිෂ්පාදකයා දානේම මතක තියාගන්න. All the instruction given by the manufacturer is remembered in a memory called read-only memory, ROM. ROM එකේ තමයි තියෙන්නේ. ඉතින් මේ ROM එක ROM is read-only නෝ. So therefore you can't change anything. ROM එක read only නිසා ඔයාලට මුකුත් වෙනස් කරන්න බෑ. You can't change anything in the ROM. Therefore, settings related to read only memory is remembered in a special chip called CMOS chip. ROM එක read only නේ ROM එක read only හින්දා ROM එකේ මතක තියාගන්න බෑ. ඒ හින්දා settings විශේෂයෙන්ම date time settings, region settings, passwords related to turn on like power on passwords, boot order, you can have a computer on when order එක කොහමද CD එකකින්ද DVD එකකින්ද pen එකකින්ද කොහමද on වෙන්නේ කියන ඒවා, all these things will be remembered in a special chip called CMOS chip, complementary metal oxide semiconductor chip, CMOS. So that is given the power. CMOS is given the power by using this CMOS battery. Ogolanta mehem experience nadda? Do you have kind of experience like this? So always, if you even set the date and time in your computer, so it used to forget. After some time, maybe when you turn off or when power off, so it is again reset into some older date. Have you got that experience? Computer එක date time හදනවා හදනවා හැබැයි පරණ date එකට ආයෙ set වෙනවා. එහෙම වෙලා තියෙනවද ඔයාලට?
Yes sir.
Right. Okay. The reason is this. The reason is maybe discharging the CMOS battery. Actually, it's not a big cost. To replace the CMOS battery, it's only 150 rupees. Rupee 150ක් විතර. It's a very small cost, right? Rupee 150ක් විතර වෙන්නේ මේ coin battery එක දාන්න. Actually, this battery is long lasting. මේ CMOS battery එක සාමාන්‍ය අවුරුදු 4ක් 5ක් උනත් තියෙනවා. It's a long lasting battery because it uses very small amount of current. Right? Therefore, you can replace the CMOS battery if that issue is there. Yes, it is there, Tihan, that is correct. It is there in some IoT devices like Arduino too. Right? CMOS battery is very important. Because you can use settings to get the current. අපි කරන්ට් එකකින් කම්පියුටර් එකක් ඔන් කරන්න බෑ පුතේ. අර චිප් එකේ පොඩ්ඩක් මතක තියාගන්න පුළුවන් එච්චරයි. Nothing else, right? But ඒක ගොඩාක් කල් තියෙනවා. අවුරුදු 5ක් විතර මේ මතකේ තියාගන්නවා. So to change the date time, you can go to the date time settings in the control panel. So time zone, what is the time zone? So standard time and our time. What's the difference between standard time and our time? Standard UK time and our time. මොකද වෙනස ස්ටෑන්ඩඩ් ටයිම් එකට වැඩි අපේ ටයිම් එක කොච්චර වැඩිද
5 and a half hours
yes
5 and a half
half hours yes correct 5 and a half hours standard time
5 and a half
hours standard our time and our time 5 and a half hour difference so you have to set that so then only so most of the settings like so when you access google so you will be directed to google.lk that is based on your region google.com එකට ගියාම ගොඩක් වෙලාවට ඔයාලා google lk එකට නැත්නම් මේක සිංහල එහෙම පෙන්නනවා සිංහල තමිල් so that is this is based on your region right customized setting based on your region because if you are accessing this from some other country maybe japan or some other country so you will not see that right but anyway so since the region is Sri Lanka that's why you can see this region here so based on the region only the customization happens but let's say you access this from other country let me do that using tor browser I'm connecting using some other country now vena ratak indan man connect wenna yanne den lankawa indan connect unama ne me sinhala ehema enne me tiyene vena ratak indan man connect unoth mokada wenne kiyala let me connect using some other country I have connected. Now I'm accessing google.com. But if I'm based on some other country, then whatever the page loaded will be customized according to that region. Thing is, in the region, you get a balapano. So it's always depend on the region that you're accessing. This is slow. Don't know why. Let it load. I'll show that. Let it load slowly. Maybe the connection that I have created using Tor is slow. That can happen. Sometimes it's slow, sometimes it's fast. It depends on the zone. Okay, www.google.com again. Let's try. Seems there's an error in the connection. Let's close this and take it back again. ආරම්භන තමයි new connection and connecting again then on www.google.com this time a different region so let me try again still it's very slow All right, it's loaded. Now you can see it's not the same, right? What is the language? Can you read this? Awesome. So what's the, I can read. I don't know what language. I have to aggregate. Cannot read the language even. Anyway, this is from some other You can read it. You can use Google Lens neither. Is it Japanese?
So is that drawing in Dutch language?
Yes, sir.
Dutch. What I Japanese?
Dutch.
Dutch.
Dutch. Dutch.
Okay, here. English and some other. Do in go. So some, maybe, yes. You can use Google Lens to read this, neither. Google Lens pavichcha karana, Google Lens will make a. And this is Netherlands, right? Netherlands. Okay. So you can see the customization, region-based settings. That's very important because sites are loaded according to the region-based setting. Region ek anuvatama sites website load vene. It's very important. Okay. How many of you can type rupees in Excel when you apply here? When you type a currency, let's say 300, and then you apply the currency here. When you apply the currency, can you see rupees? RS.
How do I do the currency?
You have to first type a number. Number ka kisalama type karanna. First type a number. Up in Excel, then select that and then select currency from here. Right? So then it will be changed to the currency.
Dollar.
You are getting dollar, right? Okay. So let me teach how to change this to rupees. Can you share the screen, Putish? Okay. When you type, okay, dollar. Then we may end up with dollar in a pull. Others will also get dollar. How do we change this? You have to go to the control panel. Please go to the control panel. Excel will change karana back. After control panel, there's something called region. Yes, change date, time, number, formats. There, please click on the region. Region, the second one, yes. There you have additional settings. Additional settings. There you can go to the currency. In the currency tab, you can see here dollar. So instead of dollar, you can type capital R, simple S, and dot and space. Can you type that? Capital R, simple S, dot and space. Then apply and click OK. Okay, anyone else need help? If so, tell me. Apply, click OK. Then go to the Excel and you will see the change in Excel now. Dollar way note, then water. Rupees, TN, onek apply kare nane the putte. You didn't apply it. Can you go to the control panel again? Back again. Region. And then additional settings. Currency. You didn't apply that. That's why I said. Capital R, simple S. Dot. Space. Then apply here. Please apply. Then click OK. Again apply here. Click OK. Now go to Excel and see. Yes. You have to increase the size put it. Make a size second. Even away, may EF atara ta gihilla. Hurry. EF atara ta gihilla ang itaring adjust karan. Right, okay. Now you can see rupees. Right, currency is now rupees. So this need to be done in the control panel. Neither. Right, anyone need help? Tawakatari udawa kona the karana vidhi gana gana. Okay, I'll give you the chance. Can you share the screen if anyone need help? Diliru, anyone? Okay, Lakshaya. Right, type there. Type a number, putte. Mukakari number ka type karana 500, 300, any number. Okay, then click on that cell. Cell like a click karala. Nah, emane vena cell like a click karala. Apo ve cell like a click karala. Vena cell like a click karala. Then ara cell like a click karana hari. Then cell like a click karana putte. A1 cell like a click karana. Lakshaya A1 like a click karana. Then methanin select karanna. From here you have to select currency. Count in it. Select currency from that. Okay, you can see LKR. We need to change this. Then what you have to do, you have to go to the control panel. You are using, you don't have control panel, right? Then you have to, here, this is in Mac computer now. Then drop down and you can see more number formats. Right, under that you can see LKR is the symbol, right? Can you drop down and see whether you can change it? Symbol LKR, can you change it? Just try. Okay, there are some standard symbols. RS, I think it should be there. You have to drop down. RS should be there. There are a lot of symbols there, right? From that, you have to select RS. Okay, I think you have to search a little. No, it is PK. Just select that, but RS Arabic. Okay, you can select that. Just select Tamil, that one. Yes. Select it. Okay, you're getting that. Okay. Apply it. Right. Okay, likewise, that is in MacBook, right? That is not in Windows, that's in MacBook. Anyone else using Windows? Anyone else using Windows? Okay. Moshita. Right. You can type with it. Islam type karana nambeka and let's see whether you are getting. Okay. When a coherent cell like a clicker, like a clicker and a putte. When a cell like a clicker, then Barana in general like change Karana, currency wallet, account in order to currency. You get dollars. Now, how we have to change this? You have to share the screen, right? Otherwise, I cannot tell you. Share the enemy Excel sheet. Take with the Mulu screen. You can share the entire screen. Share in order to you can select screen kiyala ekak thiyena. Right, okay. Now you can go to the control panel. Go to the control panel in your computer. Just search control panel and go to the control panel of the computer. Right, then and then balang inna then I mama kiyanne hari language ekata yanne thana. Here region. Region again, okay, they are known in region. You have to go to the additional settings. Yes, additional settings button. Under that, the currency. Otana Venas Karan Nepa Etana Venas Karot, Loku Prashna, Kunatana dot Takatian Neva Makuni Kai dot currency. Then change it to capital R simple S dot. Simple S dot dot then apply and okay. Apply and click okay. After that, again apply and click okay. Right after doing that, Excel will automatically change that. You can go to the Excel and see it will be automatically changed in the Excel. Okay, type and see. I think you have to go to the first cell, Bute. පළවෙනි සෙල් එකේ තියෙනවා ඒ A1 එකේ උඩට යන තව චුට්ටක් ටයිප් කරපු එක වෙනස් වෙලා ඇති. ඔය තියෙන්නේ RS change. Okay, this is how you change the currency in Windows computer and Mac computer. We saw in both. දෙකේම වෙනස් කරගන්නට අපි දැක්කා. Right, the next thing is number formats. Actually, this is also important. Number format means so normally the decimal symbol dashama sthana dot එක. ඒක තියෙන විදිහට තියන්න කිව්වේ ඒකයි. ඒක හැබැයි අපිට වෙනස් කරන්න පුළුවන්. Some are using dash, some countries, some are using backslash, sorry, forward slash. It depends. Number of decimal symbols that also you can change. Dashama sthana කීයක් ඕනද? ඒකත් වෙනස් කරන්න පුළුවන්. Dashama sthana ඕනේ නැද්ද? Then digital grouping symbol means thousand separator කියලා අපි කියන්නේ. දාහෙන් දාහට වෙන් කරනවා නම්බර්ස් තුනෙන් තුනට එතකොට කියවන්න ලේසින් නැත එක දිගට නම්බර් එකක් තියෙද්දි කියවන්න බෑනේ පුතේ මේක මිලියනද දහස්ද ලොකු නම්බර් එකක් නේ දැන් අපි දන්නවා මෙතන 6000 මෙතන 3 මිලියන 3 මිලියන් 6000 likewise we can separate so this is how we read 123000 456 sorry 126 3 million 456000 7489 that is how we read so that is called thousand separate or digital rupee symbols and negative sign some are using brackets for negative signs in accounting some are using negative symbol right that can be changed but no need to change that because your standard symbols are there in your computer okay the next very important thing is file attributes when you create a file there are set of attributes associate with the file let's learn about that I would like to give this chance to a newcomer or maybe a person who have not shared previously who can take the chance Pasan can you
excuse me sir
yes
sir now I will share the screen sir then what to do sir
I'll teach you what to do don't worry first of all you have to share the screen aluth ekkenek nan hondai etakota okay Tihana I'll give you the chance don't worry so but I would like if a newcomer can do that because then others will follow him neither it's okay I'll give you a chance don't worry so see you can do this so let's go to the desktop ekin ekak minimize karanna one ne puthe windows key ekai d ekai press karana hari then everything will be minimized one time okay
you say that again sir I have a connection problem I can't hear you
so okay then. Right click in the desktop right click in the desktop and create a right click in the desktop empty place desktop okay right not in the taskbar here empty place just right click then from that go to the new others can also do the same from that select text document right click new text document okay right when you create a document actually when you create a file it will have extension but here you cannot see the extension because you have not enabled that how to see the extension you can go to the file explorer from that you can select view in the view ribbon you can see the file name extensions you have to tick that file name extension just have a tick okay that's it then when you close this you can see the file now has extension can you just click the file and rename it rename it as 123 please right click and rename as 123 no not edit in right click rename right click and rename yattama tiyenne me
you could press f2
yes the shortcut is f2 change it to 123 type 123 there and press enter 123 don't change txt that is the extension na eka thama manta bala ganna ona ne extension makanne ne file name එක මැකුවට කමන්නේ click some other place click outside of that okay now again rename don't change the extension that is why extension is hidden extension එක hide කරලා තියෙනෙත් ඔයාලා ඔය අල්ලලා මකලා දායි කියලා බයිට extension එක තමයි file එකේ වර්ගය don't change that okay type 123 123 and press enter okay so what will happen if you change the extension ඔයා ඕනනම් extension එක change කරලා බලන්න පුතේ ඔය txt වෙනුවට දාන්න බලන්න ඒක මකලා docx වගේ txt මකලා dot එක මකන්න එපා don't erase dot put docx docs docx press enter and you can see then plus yes also then you can see if you change that it will change the type of the file now you can see a word file right so So that's why it's dangerous to change the extension. So therefore, please don't change the extension. You can undo that. Control Z. Control and Z key. Control Z in the keyboard. Control Z. Okay. So that will undo, right? Right, okay. TXT, that is the file that we have created. We want to see the properties. So one way to see the properties is click the file and press Alt and Enter key. Click on the file, then press Alt and Enter key. Alt Enter. Alt key ek obagena enter karan. Then you can see the file properties. That is one way. The second way, close it now. Please close it. Second way is right click on the file and select the properties. That is the second way. There are two methods. The first method, Alt Enter. Second method, right click. And the last item is properties. Antim ekata thiyenne properties. Antimata thiyenne. Okay, these are the features that you should learn in grade 8. Right? Okay, go to the properties. I'll explain one by one. Please go to the properties either by Alt Enter. ALT enter කිනොත් පුළුවන් නැත්නම් right click properties ගිහිල්ලා පුළුවන් හරි එහෙම ගියාම තියෙන්නේ මොනවද first you can see the file name and the extension extension is actually the type extension is the type of document that is also text document you can change the program to open it let's change this can you change it to WordPad please And now can you just drag it to the corner? Product drag karan patthakar. You can see the icon is changed to WordPad. It's if you double click, it will be open using WordPad now. Double click karo WordPad will endama then open. And likewise, you can change the default program. Right, default program ekak wenas karaganna puluwan. Okay, now we learn how to change the default program and how to change this. Right. If you can, so if you have difficulties, please ask the questions. Right. ඔගලන් තේරෙන්නේ නැති අමාරු තැන් තියනවා නම් පුතේ කතා කරන් යද්දී questions අහන්න. ප්‍රශ්න අහන්න. මගේ ඔයාගේ computer එකේක වෙන්නේ නැත්නම් හරි ඒ වගේ ප්‍රශ්න තියෙනවා නම් අහන්න අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම. Okay, please change the back to the notepad. Change it back to the notepad. හරි ඔය විදිහට වට default program එක වෙනස් කරන්න පුළුවන් ඕන. Okay the next thing is the location. කොහෙද මේ ෆයිල් එක තියෙන්නේ? ඒක තියෙන්නේ C drive එකේ users ලගේ මාෂිත කියන එකේ desktop එකේ. That is the location of the file. Okay that you can't change because if you change the location, if you move the file to somewhere else, then it will be changed. But other than that, normally you can't edit that. Then you can see size of the file, 70 bytes because nothing is there. Size on the disk also 0 bytes let me change that and explain what's happening can you open this just double click on the file put it and open it and then please give me the remote control option I'm requesting you the remote login please click press okay okay I think I can type that right Okay, I'm going to type 10 characters 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 oh 7 8 9 okay how many characters 10 characters I'm saving this file save now in my text file I have 10 characters so what is the size you can if you can remember tell me those who came to the theory class there are 10 characters now what is the size of this file kaatat matak na shamin what is the size
1 byte
no 10 characters means 10 bytes
10 bytes
yes 10 characters
I saw it as 1 character
no 1 character 1 byte 10 character 10 bytes size on disk is 0 bytes because in windows 10 this issue is there normally it's not allocating any size on disk when file is too small ek pen nanne na it's allocating space but it's not showing so that is error in windows 10 I don't know why it's there still there okay so let's but එහෙම size එකක් disk එකෙන් allocate උනේ නැත්නම් මේ file එක තියෙන්න බෑනේ නේද actually you have to give a space from the disk but it is not showing here size is 10 byte size in on disk is 0 byte let me do something I'm going to copy that edit copy and I'm going to paste this control v 10 times 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 now how many characters
100
characters so what is the size of
100 characters
100 characters means how many bytes
100 bytes
okay let me save this close this I'm going to take this back right click properties now you can see it's 100 bytes still no allocation from the disk
so yes. Even Windows 8 that doesn't happen that size
yeah Windows 7 and the older versions are having that right okay. Let me select all these things let me select all these things and copy once copy and I'm going to paste this 10 times now control v 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 how many characters now
1 MB
how come that is 100 into 10 is 100 into 10 is 1000 bytes 1 megabyte වෙනවද 1000 byte equal to 1 megabyte
no
oh, it's wrong 1000 bytes it's 1000 bytes right 1000 by 1024 tibbana 1 kb wei but 1000 bytes is you can see now 1000 bytes allocated and size on disk is 4 kb why is that size on disk is 4 kb size is 1000 bytes and size on disk is 4 kb okay something like this please remember this example let's say you have a glass of water and inside that you have water right let's say glass of water I'm going to measure in abnormal units 4 kb glass size is 4 kb let's fill and now you have filled 1000 bytes there that is less than 1000 bytes 1000 byte is less than 4 kb okay therefore so let's think like this for the moment glass and the water glass is 4 kb and water is only 1 byte so maybe you can say glass is 4 liter you have only 1000 milliliter this is 4 liter and it has only 1000 milliliter or the other way right okay so let me do something like this now I'm going to expand my experiment මේවා experiments මේවට කියන්නේ හරි මේ වගේ තමයි අපිට ඉගෙන ගන්න පුළුවන් නැත්නම් අපි නිකන් බොරුවක් ඇත්තටම බොරු දේවල් ඉගෙනගෙන හරියට ඉගෙන ගන්නව නම් පුතේ තනියෙන් practical කරලා බලලා මේ වගේ ඔළුවට දා ගන්න පුළුවන් නම් නියමටම ඉගෙන ගන්න පුළුවන් හරියටම මේවා පොතේ නැහැ අනිත් එක this is not there in the book in the exams also they will not ask this exam එකේ අහන්නෙත් නැහැ හැබැයි මේක ඉගෙන ගත්තොත් you can even explain this to a campus student believe me trust me හරි what university යන ළමයෙකුටත් කියලා දෙන්න පුළුවන් මේක job එකක් කරන එක්කෙනෙකුටත් කියලා දෙන්න පුළුවන් so that is the nature because you know that exactly up to into the up to the point okay let me
අන්තිමගේ තේරුම අර පිරෙව්වෙන් පස්සේ ඇයි තව දාන්න බැරි කියන්නේ
දාන්න පුළුවන් අපි දාලා බලමු that's what I'm going to okay now how many characters 1000 characters I'm copying edit copy And I'm pasting this 5 times. Control V, Control V, 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 V. Now how many characters?
5000.
Okay, exactly. Right. Now, then Rihan magen ahapu question ekak mama Rihan gen. Hari. Then metana 5000 character thiyena Rihan. Then size on disk kiyeda? Yes, Shami.
8 KB.
8 KB, correct. Tihar, you got the point?
Yes, sir.
Right. Here, I'm filling this. Now, 1000. After that, like 2000, 3000, and up to here. So let's say I have filled 4000. What is the maximum capacity of this glass?
4KB.
4KB means equal to how many bytes? 4000
bytes.
4096, right? 1KB. 1024 is 1KB. Then 2048 is 2KB. Then 3072 is 3KB. ඒ වගේ හතරන්නේ 1024 වගේ හතරක් කියන්නේ 4096 byte is 1KB. හරි. දැන් මෙතන 5000 තියෙනවා. Since there are 5000 characters, one glass is not enough. You need another one. And that will be filled. So here 4KB, here another 4KB. All together, what is the size? 4 plus 4, 8KB. So let me save that. This is called actually the minimum allocation unit. Let me save. Minimum allocation unit කියලා තමයි මේකට අපි කියන්නේ. දැන් මම මේක කියලා දුන්නම සමහර ළමයි බය වෙන්න ඉඩ තියෙනවා. බය වෙන්න එපා. මේක ඔයාලට exam එකට නෑ ඔන්න මම කිව්වා. මේ මම කියලා දෙන්නේ ටිකක් විතර advance එකක්. ඒක අත්‍යවශ්‍ය නෑ. You don't need this for the exam. Don't worry. But if you can understand this, great. If you cannot understand this, that is also good. Not bad. Right? If you can understand this, very good. But if you cannot understand, forget it. Don't worry. Okay. If I copy and paste this again, then මෙතන 5000 තියෙනවනේ. මේ 5000 දෙපාරක් paste කරොත් මොකක් වෙයිද? How many?
10,000.
10,000 means like what will be the space taken in the disk? Should be 12,000, right? Sorry, 12KB. 10,000ක් දාන්න 4KB ඒවා 3ක්වත් තෝර. So it will be 4KB. You can try that. Okay. I think, can you understand now size and size on disk difference? So why there are two things in the disk? Disk has a minimum unit size. Disk එකේ store කරනකොට පොඩිම එකකේ තියෙන පොඩිම එකකේ තමයි ඔය cluster එකක් 4KB කියලා කියන්නේ. ඒක වෙනස් වෙනවා computer එකෙන් computer එක. ඔයාලගේ 8 වෙන්න පුළුවන්, 16 clusters වෙන්න පුළුවන්, 32 clusters වෙන්න පුළුවන්. Computer computer එක වෙනස් වෙනවා. But can you understand why there are two sizes for a file?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The next one is the date created and date access, date modified. So date created is the created date when you create this. Date access is like when you rename and all. And modify means when you have edited the content. Athulith content edit karapu dawasa. So that is called modified. Okay, let's say let me rename and let me change the name of the file. So you can see when I change the name, modified date is not changing, right? Oh, sorry. Here, the modified date, nothing is changing because I just renamed. Renaming is not modifying the content of the file.